finding articles using environmental science and pollution management. In this video, you will learn how to search for journal articles using environmental science and pollution management and how to get the journal article you need. If you had the topic effects of global warming on sea level, first identify your concepts, global warming and sea level. Think of synonyms for your concept. Global warming might be also known as climate change. Sea level might also be found in the plural form sea levels. Let's start from the library's homepage, www.lib.uwaterloo.ca. Click on Resources for Research at the top left. Then click on Research Databases, Journal Articles. Then click on E for the title, Environmental Science and Pollution Management. Once we're in, let's type in our search, global warming, or climate change. Note, we are typing this in quotation marks, so we can get phrase searching. We'll also type in quotation marks, sea level. Note the default in field searching is all fields plus text. There are other options, but we will keep to our default all fields and text. Let's look at other search options. We might wish to limit our results to just peer-reviewed journals. We might also want current articles, so on the date range, we'll go after this date, 2005. We would want articles after 2005. Note other search options. We could limit by document type or by language. Let's click on search. And we retrieve over 1,000 items. That is quite a lot of articles for a research term paper. Browse and have a look at how relevant the articles are. Also note the suggested subjects. There's the one called climate change and sea level, which is quite relevant. Let's search on that. You have now retrieved 397 results, which is more manageable for a term paper. Let's have a look at the first reference, Between the Devil and the Deep Blue Sea. Note the author, the name of the journal, and the volume number and page numbers. Let's click on Citation Abstract to get a summary of what the article is about. As we scroll down, there will also be more detailed information about the article. There will be subject headings that you might wish to look at, and it will also give more details on the volume, page numbers, and publication year. If you want this article, click on Get It at Waterloo to check if we have access to it. We do have access, and we're going to look at the Springer version. We're going to look at the PDF version, and this would give us the full text of the article. Good luck on your research.